Good morning, and here's your Modern Wall Street wake-up call for Friday, May 10th, 2019. Wall Street set to open lower this Friday as President Donald Trump said there's absolutely no need to rush on a trade agreement with China, and tariffs will make the United States much stronger. President Trump signaling in a Twitter post this Friday morning that he could stick with Chinese tariffs for a long period of time. This coming after he slapped higher tariffs from 10% to 25% on $200 billion worth of Chinese goods. President Trump adding that tariffs will make the U.S. much stronger and China should not renegotiate deals with the U.S. at the last minute. President Trump also cheering consumer prices, which showed weaker than expected inflation, and stocks extending this week's deep sell-off as the Dow has fallen more than 650 points this week, while the S&P 500 has lost about 2.5% following the president's Sunday tweet threatening tariff hikes. And lastly, some advice. It's Friday. It's almost the weekend. Hang in there.